Yeah, like this. But maybe I still need your explain again about the elliptical construction for the combine
the two sentences, Demi.
Yes, like that.
Okay, I'm going to explain again about elliptical construction, Smith. So elliptical construction is a form or a form, or we can say a formula, yeah.
I still need for you explain again about the elliptical construction for the combine
two sentences. So combine two sentences, ya, Miss. Ya, wait. Saya kembalikan. So I'm going to use the whiteboard. Okay. Now elliptical construction is you do this kind of sentences. When you have, Miss, last few meeting, we talk about what substance, Miss, the substance that we use to, how do I say this? Melembabkan, Miss. To
moisturize.
Yeah, the moisturizing substance. What are the names of the moisturizing substance, Miss?
Moisturizing, like, it will make your skin like smooth and not dry skin like that.
Yeah, the name of the substance that makes
moisturize.
Yeah, the substance that can moisturize is like water or hydroxyl, is it?
No water, but can make your skin not dry.
Not dry, yeah, it's moisturizer. So when I say a moisturizer.
Yes, like moisturizer.
Uh-huh. Make the skin moisture, right?
Yes.
Water makes the skin moisture. Those are two sentences. You can pay attention to the sentences first. A moisturizer makes the skin moisture. Water makes the skin moisture. Both of the substance, both of the things makes the skin moisture. A moisturizer and a water. Moisturizer and water makes skin moisture. When you want to use elliptical construction on these sentences, means we are going to combine these two sentences and making one sentence out of it, out of those sentences. So you will make a sentence like this. In Bahasa Indonesia, when you say, saya suka makan es krim, teman saya suka makan es krim. When you say that in Bahasa Indonesia and you say saya suka makan es krim, teman saya juga. That's elliptical construction. So when we say saya suka makan ice cream, teman saya suka makan es krim, sorry. Elliptical construction-nya adalah saya suka makan es krim, teman saya juga. Atau saya suka makan es krim dan begitu juga teman saya. So elliptical construction, avoid repetition, menghindari pengulangan. So it's about avoiding repetition. In these sentences on the screen, you can see there are two sentences. Moisturizer makes the skin moisture. Water makes the skin moisture. Then you want to combine that with elliptical construction. You can make a sentence like this.
Okay.
Right? Or you can make it like this. you make a sentence, hydroquinone makes the skin moisture, or hydroquinone moisturizes the skin, right, Miss? Okay, beside hydroquinone, what can moisturize the skin?
Hydroquinone
and
maybe like this, hydroquinone make the skin for brightening, and so does hyaluronic acid too.
If you are using soap, this one, you only use soap, but if you want to use two, you put two in the end of the sentence. So in one combining the sentence, you cannot use so and two in the same sentence, but you can choose. You want to use the two or you want to use so. If you say hydroquinone brightens the skin and what else? Hyaluronic acid does
too.
Yes. Okay. But you can also say that using so. So you say hydroquinone brightens the skin and so does hyaluronic acid.
Yes, like this.
Okay.
Hydroquinone make your skin bright and hyaluronic acid does too. Or hydroquinone make this your skin the bright and so does hyaluronic acid.
Yes. That's elliptical construction. Elliptical constructions, there are two types of elliptical constructions, actually. The elliptical construction for positive sentence and the elliptical constructions that we use for negative sentence. These sentences on the screen are positive sentences because we don't find any not there, or we don't use no in the sentence, means it's a positive sentence. So we are using so and to, means in Bahasa Indonesia, juga. Okay, now we're going to make the sentence in a negative sentence. When we say, water does not make the skin brighter. What else? Powder does not make the skin brighter. How can you combine these two sentences?
Water do not make the skin bright, and powder does too.
Nah, this is the difference, Miss. The difference is that the first sentence, these sentences are positive sentences. When you want to combine positive sentences, you use to and you use so. That's what you do. That's positive. Positive sentence. But the second sentences combination, you find the word not there. Not does not.
So you use not either like that.
Yes, so you use not either, and you can also use this kind of sentence. Water does not make the skin brighter. And neither does.
Yes.
Powder. That's it, miss. So when you want to combine positive sentence, you use so and to, or to, yeah? But if you want to go to combine negative sentences, you have to use either or neither. Now, the difference are, the differences are, when you are using neither, you don't put another not. Neither itu singkatan dari not either, miss. So you don't have to put not again, another not, itu tidak perlu karena ada di neither. Tapi, but, when you are using either, harus ada not-nya, not either. Karena either sendiri kan tidak ada not-nya. Kalau neither itu singkatan dari not either. So you say neither, neither, you neither.
Kalau kita nulis not either, boleh?
Kalau not either boleh. Kalau pakai neither juga boleh. Tapi kalau ada neither, nggak perlu pakai not lagi, miss. You don't need another not. Ada neither, sudah ada not. Nah, so you can see. Okay. These are the sentences. Now, I want you to make elliptical constructions based on the thing you did today before we meet. Like, I'm going to give you a sample. Today, I took a bath at 9 in the morning. My daughter took a bath at 9 in the morning. So I will say in elliptical construction, today I took a bath at 9 in the morning and my daughter did too. Okay, the next elliptical construction using so. I took a bath at 9 this morning and so did my daughter. You can say that. It's easy, right? Now, what you have to pay attention, yang harus benar-benar kita perhatikan adalah in elliptical construction, itu harus menggunakan auxiliary verbs. Harus menggunakan auxiliary verbs, kata bantu atau to be. What are the to be's? To be yang tempo hari di pertemuan the last meeting, we talked about to be's. Ada is, ada am, ada are. Ada lagi was dan were. Then, in elliptical construction, kita juga harus menggunakan auxiliary verb seperti do, does, did. Ada apa lagi jika di kalimatnya, if in the sentence there is auxiliary verb, then you have to use the auxiliary verb again without adding to be. Kalau sudah ada auxiliary verb di kalimatnya, kita nggak perlu tambahin to be lagi. For example, how do I say, fly. Okay, birds can fly. Mama, I say, I can fly. Oh, I cannot fly, but plane can fly. Airplane can fly, right? This is a simple sentence. Birds can fly, airplane can fly. When you combine the sentence, using so and to, because it's positive sentence. These are positive sentences. And you make it in elliptical constructions. Birds can fly and airplane can too. Do atau does-nya nggak perlu ada. Why? Because sudah ada can. Can itu termasuk ke auxiliary verbs atau modal atau kata kerja yang berfungsi ganda sebagai kata kerja dan kata bantu. Jadi dia nggak perlu kata bantu lagi. Can, may, must, should. So, when do we use does, do, and did? Kapan kita pakai does, do, dan did? Saat di kalimat itu ada kata kerja. When you find verbs in the sentence. When you find verbs in the sentence and you want to combine two sentences, then you use does, do, or did. Does dan do dan did, perbedaannya itu yang last class previous meeting, masih ingat nih? Kalau does itu untuk kata ganti orang ketiga tunggal, third person singular, yang itu tuh, yang she, he, it, kata gantinya, okay. And do itu selain she, he, it, kata gantinya, misalnya mereka, saya, dua orang gitu ya, lebih dari satu, then did adalah kata bantu untuk jika kalimatnya past atau lampau. Jika kata kerjanya bentuk kedua. Last previous meeting juga kita talk about bentuk kedua ya, Miss ya. Oke, kita coba yang ini, Miss. Menggunakan so. Using so.
So.
Birds.
Bird. Can fly. And. Of an airplane can do.
Can do yang atas, Miss.
And. Wait. And can. So. No.
Yes, exactly. Kita nggak perhatikan nih ya, misalnya satu ekor, satu benda enggak, tapi I'm showing you only how to change the sentences into elliptical construction. Nah, in elliptical constructions, yang ini Miss, I need you to ask or make a sentence, please. If you have more questions. Or if you'd like me to explain and make and give you more example, just to say it, and we can make another sentence. Maybe you can make another sentence.
Giliran saya.
Yes. It's your turn to make sentence.
I like. Coffee.
Hey, you like coffee? Okay.
No, I don't like coffee. Only example.
Okay. Sentence. Oh, you don't like coffee. Okay, I like coffee.
And my husband.
And
I like coffee, and my husband like too.
Like-nya pakai S karena my husband kata gantinya he, satu orang. Third person singular tadi. Kenapa like tidak menggunakan does? Why don't we use does?
And my husband does too.
Does too. Yeah, what you have to remember. Yeah.
Does too.
Yang kita harus sometimes when we are making letters, it goes the same. Okay, saya menawarkan harga ini dan juga harga ini. Kami memberikan juga menawarkan juga bisa. Atau nanti ada elliptical construction yang menggabungkan dua kalimat berbeda. Like when you want to combine one positive sentence and one negative sentence, itu tidak pakai to atau so, tidak juga pakai neither either, tapi pakai but. Like when you want to say I like coffee, but my husband does not. Or my husband likes coffee, but I do not. I don't. That's when you combine two different sentences. Dua kalimat yang berbeda, positive and negative. Or negative and positive. Itu masih elliptical construction. The most important thing in construction, elliptical construction, itu yang tadi Miss harus perhatikan kapan when we have to use to be, kapan kita harus pakai to do, does, did, kapan kita harus pakai models, kapan kita harus pakai to, dan so, either dan neither, disimpan di mana, where you have to put that. Jadi kalau to itu disimpannya in the last of the sentence or the end of the sentence. Tapi kalau so disimpannya setelah kata penghubungnya, setelah and. Sama dengan neither. Kalau so sama dengan neither, it goes the same. They are placed in the same position after and, setelah kata and. Neither dan so. To sama dengan not either, dengan either, sama disimpannya at the end of the sentence, di akhir kalimat. So don't get mixed up. We're going to make another. Bikin lagi, Miss. Let's go. Maybe negative sentence?
Negative sentence. Negative sentence. That does not make sense.
Relax, Miss.
I don't like to cook. I don't like to cook.
Mm-hmm. And?
I don't like to cook. And my child? Cook doesn't not either, like this, no?
I don't like to cook, and my child does not either, or doesn't either. Okay, sekarang kalimat keduanya, Miss, next, dengan menggunakan neither.
Dengan menggunakan neither. Mm-hmm. Okay. I don't to cook.
Oh, I don't like. Mm-hmm. I don't like to cook. And neither.
Neither does.
Kalau pakai neither nggak boleh pakai to, dan so hanya untuk kalimat positif, either dan neither untuk kalimat negatif. You say neither.
Oh, does. Berarti neither does. Okay.
Neither does my child.
Neither
now,
does.
I want you to find. I want you to find sentences from your letter. Masih ada surat yang sebelumnya Miss kirim ke saya? That's the previous letter that you sent to me. Coba, let me check. I have your letter. Waktu itu dikirimkan ya, Miss. You sent me a letter. Ah, okay. We're going to check on that. Wait. Oh, I cannot open here. Okay. Do you still have your letter? Because I still have your letter. But I need to open my WhatsApp here. Oh, I cannot open my WhatsApp here. Very sorry. Let's go back again. Okay. Mm-hmm. It takes so long. Okay, I'm going to take out some words, some sentence from your letter. Aquaxil, right?
Yes.
Aquaxil, this material is for moisturizing application.
Yeah.
What do you say? Aquaxil. Have inchi name, xylitol glucoside. Xylitol glucoside. Is it xylitol or xylitol? Xylitol glucoside.
Xylitol glucoside.
Xylitol glucoside, and also for the skin restructure and smooth it with the use of level 1-3% for application. Let's find a word. Aquaxil have benefit moisturizing ceramides, hyaluronic acid, and aquaporins, booster water reserves and circulation. How do I say this? Aquaxil and hyaluronic acid restructured. Is it smoothed? Smoothing the skin?
What do you mean?
And hyaluronic acid is different. Acid is different, or it's
different. Different chemical, but they have function the same.
They are different chemical substance, but they have same function.
Yes.
Make a sentence. What's the function? What's the same function between aquaxyl and hyaluronic acid? Hyaluronic acid. Make a sentence.
Aquaxil make your skin moisturizing. Mm-hmm. And hyaluronic acid does too, like that.
Okay, Aquaxel moisturizes the skin. Hyaluronic acid does too. Make another sentence using so.
Aquaxel moisturizes the skin. And so does hyaluronic acid.
Yes, hyaluronic. That's easy, right? So you can say instead of you say Aquaxel moisturizes the skin and you say again and you write hyaluronic acid moisturizes the skin, reserves and circulates. That's two different sentences with the same function. You can combine. You say Aquaxel moisturizes the skin and so does, or you say Aquaxel moisturizes the skin. Restructured and smoothed with the use of level 1-3% for application in your formulation, and so does hyaluronic acid. You can use that when you are making a letter. You can use elliptical construction to avoid repetition, menghindari pengulangan kata yang sama, yang fungsinya sama, tapi bendanya atau hal-halnya berbeda, subjeknya berbeda, different subjects, maka kita bisa combine dengan menggunakan hyaluronic acid, menggunakan elliptical construction ini. Gitu, Miss. So, this is about elliptical construction. More question, please.
Tadi kan, for they have you, so that's for positive and negative, either, not either, okay, can, to be, is,
don't forget to use to be. Let's try to make a sentence using to be. Yang dari tadi kita belum bikin kalimat pakai to be nih, Miss. Dari tadi kita pakai models auxiliary verb dan verb, ya. Let's make it a to be. My boy is happy. Ada to be di sini. Let's combine this.
My boy is happy and move. What the move?
Oh, my. Sorry. Mistyped. Okay, my husband.
My husband too. Saya sebenarnya nggak tahu tuh, cuma karena tahu aja kayaknya.
I know. Sebenarnya tahu sih, cuma nggak tahu harus nyimpen.
Nggak tahu, iya. Kayak gitu tuh. Kacau ya saya, ya.
Nggak kacau, Miss. Itu nebak, itu udah well, 90% you're correct. Tapi tinggal nyimpen isi di mana. Terus to be-nya simpen di mana? Nah, to be itu fungsinya the same with does tadi. Sama fungsinya dengan does. Sama fungsinya.
Lama ya, kali saya biar bisa begitu ya. Aduh.
So, when you find like this, ada to be-nya. Dari tadi nggak ada to be-nya. Adanya can, adanya kata kerja atau verb, like gitu ya. Make. Tapi kita nggak ketemu tadi to be. When you find to be, just make sure you remember this. To be has the same function with does, do, and did. To be has the same function with auxiliary verbs. To be fungsinya sama dengan does, did dalam kalimat elliptical construction ini. Posisinya sama. Jadi dia sebelum to atau sesudah so. Sebelum to, before to, atau sesudah so, after so. Jadi jangan salah lagi nih. Oke, kita bikin yang pakai so, Miss.
Sebelum to atau apa tadi?
Sesudah so.
Oh, sesudah so. Sesudah so.
So. Tadi kan kalimatnya the first sentence, itu first sentence-nya my boy is happy and my husband is too. Maka kalimat pakai so-nya, my boy is happy and so is.
Oh, so is my husband.
ada lagi nih, to be-nya enggak is sama, ini kan to be-nya dua-duanya is nih di kalimatnya, Miss. Kita bikin coba misalnya, ada perawatan nama skincare yang mahal, Miss. Atau yes, name one skincare. Sebutkan nama skincare dua yang fungsinya sama dan atau harganya sama di mahal, misalnya. Example.
Kalau Hera, ya. Hera, Hera.
Hera itu Hera?
Hera, H E R A.
Hera.
Hera. Hera made in Korea. Make up made in Korea.
Makeup or skincare?
For sunscreen, so they termasuk dalam make up sih, soal buat sunblock sih, buat prime.
Okay, prime ya, primer. Hmm. Okay, Hera is a Korean makeup.
Yes.
Kita pakainya nggak made in tapi Korean makeup boleh ya, karena dibuat buatan Korea gitu. Ada lagi? Misalnya? Ada lagi?
Itu klik ke Hera and why I forget this.
You work with a cosmetic mostly every day, right?
Hera and the same make in Korea. Hera and no clinic with what the maybe I forget.
Some by me.
Maybe.
Some by me. Is it Korean?
I don't know.
You don't know it? You don't know that? Okay. Try to find another.
Because Hera and satu lagi itu sama-sama mahal kalau di Korea.
It's expensive, ya. Yeah? It's yes. Luxurious makeup brand.
Yes, Hera. Okay.
Hera and
forget.
You can
just
browse, Miss.
I take. Hera and Laneige.
Oh, Laneige. Laneige, okay.
Yes.
Hera and Laneige. Oh, think of it, I cannot change this. Wait a minute. And Laneige. You say luxurious or expensive, ya? Yeah?
Yes.
Ini pakainya an karena expensive diawali dengan huruf
O, konsonan vokal ya.
Vokal, yes.
Hidup ya.
Okay. Let's combine these two sentences and becoming
Hera is an expensive Korean makeup and Lenny, das.
We are not using kata kerja di sini, Miss.
Kata kerja.
Di sini nggak ada kata kerja, tapi ada to be, just like the first one.
Oh iya, nah. Aduh, nah itu kok. Gue nggak pernah belajar begituan, jadi gue.
Hera
is an expensive Korean makeup. And Laneige is too.
Yes, exactly. Lagi.
Terus Hera, is expensive Korean makeup? Tadi so ya. And so is Lainet.
Yes.
Gue mesti nyontek tuh.
Nyontek tuh kan kalau sering-sering nyontek jadi hafal, Miss. Padahal pertama gampang, nyontek, ya? Yang kedua menyamakan persepsi.
Kata-kata si Miss ini gampang, tapi dia kagak bisa katanya gitu.
Ini masalahnya karena teori, Miss. In practical, you have very good English, but when it comes to writing, kan jarang juga memperbaiki writingnya. Kalau speaking, koreksinya langsung biasanya. When you do English speaking, you know, you speak English, kadang orang langsung koreksi. Tapi kalau surat, kadang the person who knows the content of the letter, kan cuma kita sama yang kita kirimkan. Ya kan? Jadi, jarang sekali kita mau diedit, kecuali orang yang menerima surat itu, the person who received your letter, itu dia yang mengkoreksi, ini kayak salah, ini salah, baru kita tahu salahnya di mana. Tapi kalau speaking, itu terdengar. Orang yang mendengar bisa mengkoreksi kapanpun. Gitu, bisa langsung malah hard correction. Wah, ini salah ngomongnya, gue kan kayak gitu deh, gitu. But when you, when it's about writing, kan yang tahu kita. Jadi kita harus terbiasa mengkoreksi dulu sendiri. Baru nanti setelah udah mentok nih, kayaknya masih ada yang salah, but I don't know which part is the correct part. So, baru kita tanya orang. Kalau surat kan begitu ya, prosesnya kita buat dulu tuh.
Dan jadi kalau kata kerja, kayak gitu, melakukan, kayak gitu, minum, gitu tuh, does, do, gitu ya.
Ya, pokoknya semua kata kerja setelah M itu, setelah kata penghubungnya, itu pakai do, does, did, atau tadi either neither.
Ya buat negatifnya ya.
Tapi selain itu kalau bukan kata kerja itu dia ada to be, terus kayak beautiful itu kan kata sifat ya. Moisturizes mah kata kerja. Tapi kalau misalnya expensive kata sifat, maka kita pakainya to be. To be-nya di bawah lagi, jangan tambahkan do. No.
Oh, oke.
Okay. Ada to be. Jadi, ya to be yang dipakai but when we find verb atau tadi auxiliary verbs atau models kita pakai gitu
ya. Jadi to be lebih ke kata sifat gitu ya.
Kata sifat, adverb, misalnya keterangan waktu atau keterangan tempat. Gitu, adverb of manner. Okay. Nah. Finally, we're going to make I want you to make a letter. Nanti kalau bikin surat minta dikirimkan, tapi sudah ada elliptical construction-nya, Miss. Menggabungkan dua benda yang beda, yang fungsinya sama, menggunakan elliptical construction. Gitu. Nah, from the story, dari materi yang kemarin, from the last slide I shared, dari slide yang saya shared, itu ada di cerita ya, Miss, ya. Ada, there's a story. Oh, saya mau download ini, so you can also...
Ya, yang itu yang di kafe minum gitu, bukan?
Yes.
Aku sih udah baca sih, yang yang ada pergi ke kafe, terus minum apa gitu kan ya.
Yes, exactly. Okay, let's check it out. Kita lihat nih, let's check which part from that we can that is concluded to a elliptical. Oh, di sini kayaknya gampang deh. Tapi ini agak small ya, Miss. Can you see it?
Kelihatan, one afternoon, Miss? I saw like that.
Ah, ya. Yeah. One afternoon?
I saw some people gathered forming a circle at the cafe. I saw the girl who failed was paying attention to men in the middle of it and the others was too. The man in the middle was the only one blinking a cup of coffee, but the other did not coffee and neither did. Why they are having a conversation in English, I was too. Yes.
Okay, let's check it out. Which sentences are elliptical construction? Which one?
Itu. Oh, aku ya?
Yeah, which one?
Itu. I saw some people gathering forming a circle at the cafe. I saw the girl in a well A white veil was.
A white veil?
White veil was.
Ada clue-nya? Paying attention to a man in the middle of it. And the other was two. Ya enggak? Ada clue-nya nih. Nah, ini kalimat elliptical-nya. Was two. Let me
yeah.
Ah, okay. Lagi? Okay. Again.
The man in the middle was the only one drinking a cup of coffee, but the other did not drinking coffee and either needed. Well, they are having a conversation in English. I was too.
Neither did I. And in English, I was too. Tidak pakai and, tapi dia pakai koma. Ini juga sudah elliptical construction. Tidak ada ini, tapi pakai koma. I was too. Kalau dulu ada iklan makanan, kalau masih ingat, itu ada abang es krim. And iklannya seperti ini bunyinya. Snips enak, snaps juga. Ada makanan snack-snack gitu, misalnya iklan di TV. Snip snap nama makanannya, snacknya. Iklannya bilang snips enak, snaps juga. Jadi itu elliptical constructions in bahasa Indonesia, menggunakan juga. Snips is good, snap is too, gitu ya. Kalau kita when we change that into English. Nah, points untuk the points that you will have to pay attention on elliptical constructions adalah bahwa tadi dari awal bahwa elliptical construction itu combining two sentences, menggabungkan dua kalimat untuk menghindari repetition, untuk menghindari pengulangan kata yang sama gitu. Misalnya dari tadi kan ada kalimat tuh I like coffee, my husband likes coffee. Itu kalimat likes coffee-nya sama. So, itu ada repetition. Untuk menghilangkan repetition atau pengulangan tadi, avoiding that, kita menggunakan penggabungan kalimat berupa elliptical construction. Menghilangkan salah satu subjeknya. Menghilangkan salah satu objeknya. Bukan subjeknya ya. Okay.
Subject doing.
Iya. Like the object.
Some activity. For the same condition by losing one of the subject.
Important points-nya, Miss. In elliptical construction, itu ada so and till yang tadi. Ada models juga yang harus diperhatikan. Can, may, must, should, like, itu will. Lalu ada juga to be, is, am, are, was, dan were. Ada juga yang untuk kalimat negatif or negative sentence in elliptical construction itu digabungkan menggunakan kata either dan neither. Jika tadi if you want to combine two different sentences, ada dua kalimat yang berbeda tapi masih paralel, kita mau menggabungkannya supaya nggak kepanjangan gitu kalau nulis atau bicara, then you say for example I am happy and you are not, I am happy, you are not happy. Happy-nya sama, tapi konteksnya tipe kalimatnya berbeda, positif dan negatif, kita gabungkan menjadi I am happy but you are not. I like coffee, my husband doesn't like coffee. I like coffee, my husband does, but my husband does not. Jadi kalau kalimat positif negatif digabungkan, tidak menggunakan and kata penghubungnya, but you are using but. Menggunakan kata but atau tetapi. Okay, Miss. Okay. In elliptical construction, there are two types. Ada yang subject elliptical, ada yang predicative elliptical. Jadi kalau yang subject elliptical itu adalah menghilangkan salah satunya, salah satu objeknya, digabungkan subjeknya saja. In predicate elliptical adalah merubah subclause-nya di akhirnya seperti tadi yang kita buat di menggunakan kalimat menggabungkan dua kalimat yang berbeda, ada satu positif ada satu negatif, itu predicative elliptical. Gitu, Miss. Di sini ada Maria likes ice cream. Penggabungannya so do I menjadi elliptical-nya, lalu I do too. She doesn't know the solution. Maka kalimatnya menjadi she doesn't either dengan neither does she. Ini yang sudah barusan kita bahas. Miss, I'm very sorry. Tampaknya hari ini saya hanya bisa 1 jam. Karena saya sudah ada janji di jam 2. Tapi kalau Miss mau nyambung, kita bisa di jam 4. Saya kosong sampai jam 5, 1 jam lagi.
I have to you. It's okay, okay for me because okay. I'm free today.
Ah, okay, good. I have full classes today. Full class saya sampai jam 8 nih, dari jam 10 tadi yang tatap muka sampai dengan yang Zoom ini sampai jam 8 malam.
If very, I can very busy. Around, very very busy. So, yeah. What do you have for
breakfast?
No. Istirahat apa ya?
What do you do in break time?
Yes, like that. Oh. Because in Saturday you must study and study too. Maybe yeah. Sunday.
Sunday. I don't have classes. I don't open classes on Sunday because I need to go on holiday too, like you, Miss. Yeah. I need to go to the park too. Okay. Miss, question time. Do you have more question, please, for elliptical construction?
Yes, maybe I read again and I make exercise so for
yes.
for me.
Please. Yes. And practice makes perfect, but perfect practice makes perfect, ya. Yeah? Not only yes. practice but perfect practice.
Yeah.
Okay, Miss, kita ada kelas untuk children, Miss. Kalau nanti siapa your child, your son mau ikutan di Zoom boleh?
Oh gitu?
Ada seumuran kok. Kelas berapa, Miss? Well, what? How old is your son?
I have three son.
Aha.
Three son. 8.